They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
I don't think there's anything else in here. What were you saying before?
Mm-hmm. So, she'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Sounds like they're in that building. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for them.
Shh. Is that it?
I think so.
Go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
This might come in handy. This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to fight the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. There. Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful. That's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
And?
Wait. We got gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Huh. Dina.
Coming.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this? It says Barco's on it.
What do you think it's for?
No clue. Let's keep an eye out.
Might be worth checking out. Should we get this gas back to the Fuck Vedrigate?
Yeah. We cleared this place out. Huh. Damn. That's pretty good. Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here.
Barcos. Hey, isn't that the key you found? That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Thank you.
Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, And if the facts match, we're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know.
Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
This way! Move up! Clear the rooms. There's nothing around here.
Drew? I'll go see what's up.
Just watch yourself.
It's Drew! They got him! Find where they're hiding! Good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, clear the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Colin's fucking dead! Someone's out there! Spread out, guys! Got a visual? This area's clear. This is bad.
Shut it!
Thank you.
is a lot of them.
I told you,